Hi.
After the Shirai Ryu clan and the Scorpion family were killed and destroyed, the Scorpion sought revenge on the one who did this to his family and clan. Quan Chi told Scorpio that Sub-Zero is to blame for this. Scorpion killed him because he thought that Sub-Zero had done this. Quan Chi then told Scorpion, "I did it, not Sub-Zero." The Scorpion searched and found and killed Quan Chi. He was upset that he killed Sub-Zero by mistake and apologized to his brother.
Don't forget to subscribe.